there should be absolutely zero violence from this crowd, because we are here to peacefully demonstrate with using our human, basic human rights.